Clickety clack. Welcome back to the AJMA channel. In today's video, we've got an epic battle from the latest episode of Beyblade X. We have got Hell's Chain. We have got Viper Tail. Very, very nice right here. And yeah, let's just get into it. Be sure to like, be sure to comment, be sure to subscribe. And yeah, we're going to get into this very, very epic battle. And of course, the X team. We're just going to have some fun with it, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, the points will be on the screen. So you can see for yourself. All right, let's get into it, let's have some fun. And yeah, comment down below what Beyblade X stuff you wanna see next. Okay, first round, ladies and gentlemen. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Viper Tail, go shoot. Boom. We've got Hell's Chain, ladies and gentlemen. Now, to be fair, in the show, oh, a burst. Anyway, chat, like I was saying, in the show, this match does happen. And basically, with Viper Tail, it's not the actual owner of Viper Tail, it's some guy that has Viper Tail. And basically what happens is, oh, an extreme knockout right there. Hell Chain on a roll, but basically, he does some slimy tactics to defeat Bird. And yeah, like putting grease on the stadium, you know, making him trip over the wires. A whole bunch of shady stuff. So it's not actually the Viper Tail owner from Zooganic. Maybe someone else. And yeah, maybe I can get like a better angle of this. Let me know, do you like this quality better? Let me know, chat. Oh, we got a stamina finish here. So that means Viper Tail gets his first point. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Let's just have a blast, ladies and gentlemen. Go shoot. Knockout. Okay, Viper Tail's got some stuff going on. We got a lot of birds, but it's Australia, so there's gonna be birds everywhere. Next round, go shoot. Go shoot. Alright, come on, birds. Let's keep it moving and grooving, birds. Viper Tail just sitting there, obviously being the stamina type that it is known for. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, an extreme little dash there from Hell's Chain. Come on, Hell's Chain. Let's go, let's see if we get a spin finish. Let's go, we actually do. But yeah, chat, let me know. What's your favorite Beyblade X, like, episode so far? Love to know. Oh, an extreme dash, nearly sending him flying. Another extreme dash into another one. Hell's Chain on a roll with the extreme dashes. So far, ladies and gentlemen. And oh, Viper Tail just with the stamina once again. But also, chat, this is not with the sun out. This is just kind of, the sun's kind of going down a bit. And yeah, there's kookaburras everywhere. Yeah, but that's Australia for you, ladies and gentlemen. But Viper Tail sitting in the center, Hell's Chain pushing it back like it has to, basically. It basically has to push Viper Tail back. It's gonna come down to stamina, which means Viper Tail should take it again. Viper Tail just really good with these stamina wins. All right, let's go again. Shoot! Oh, nearly taking out Viper Tail there. Come on, Viper Tail. Come on, Hell's Chain. I'm going for Hell's Chain, obviously, ladies and gentlemen. Also, I'd love to know in the chat other battle suggestions and, yeah, just fun stuff. Like, which bay do you prefer? Like, Hell's Chain or Hell Scythe, you know? I'm liking Hell's Chain a bit better here. And we actually get a spin finish. Let's launch Hell's Chain first. And then Viper Tail. Oh, an extreme dash. Let's go. Next round. Go shoot. Go shoot. Oh. Little swoop there, but misses. We're missing every extreme dash there. And then we actually get to, just when I'm saying that. But yeah, they just spin better in the sun. I have to get the sun out, ladies and gentlemen, probably to get a better look at this matchup. But yeah, Hell's Chain surprisingly got really, really good stamina. I highly recommend checking out Hell's Chain and seeing if it's a good pickup. I personally think it's a good pickup. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh, an extreme dash. Viper Tail is bouncing all over the place, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Hell's Chain. Let's get the, we got a little bit of a flower pack going on there. Come on, Hell's Chain. Keep it moving. Don't stop hitting. Viper Tail, though, once again, just too much stamina, ladies and gentlemen, and takes another point. Alright, let's go again. Go shoot! I'm just having fun with this one, ladies and gentlemen. Go shoot! Oh my goodness! The hits, ladies and gentlemen, the hits just don't stop. With Hell Slap, then boom, a knockout. I mean, Hell Shame, what am I talking about? Alright, let's keep it moving and grooving, ladies and gentlemen. Have you enjoyed the battle so far? What other bays do you want to see Hell Shame go up against? Obviously, we have to put him up against, like, Dran Staggerin. That, like, obviously, chat. And, you know, Epic Bays. Maybe even Shark Edge, since we do have the combo for it now, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, big recoil. This is actually a really fun matchup, because Viper Tail obviously hits the bays downwards, and we get to see how Hell Shame is going to react to that. Go shoot! Go shoot! Come on, Hell Shame! I want to see a burst, ladies and gentlemen. I want to see a burst from with Hell Shame. Come on, Hell Shame, keep it moving! Don't stop spinning, Hell Shame. Come on, let's go. And Viper Tail is a stamina type, but taking the stamina win again. Right, let's keep it moving. I'm enjoying this matchup too much, ladies and gentlemen, to be fair. Oh, knocking out our souls there. Right, let's keep it moving. Go shoot. Go shoot. Oh, Viper Tail is just showing its dominance. All right, go shoot. Double launch, just see how they go. Oh, Viper Tail has just knocked him in the same pocket over and over again. Go shoot! Let's go, we actually got a knockout there with our Hell Shame. Don't worry, chat, I'm going to get a better camera angle. This is just for this video. You'll be able to see the stadium a bit better. Just stay put right, dude. Huh? You can watch, but don't get involved, alright? I'm talking to my dog, ladies and gentlemen, alright? As you can see by the nose, yeah? He's young and he's interested in a lot of stuff. Knocking the camera, that's fine. And a spin finish for Viper Tail, okay? All right, let's go again, chat. 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot. Come on, can we actually use the extreme line properly? Hell Shame. Big hit. Love to see it. Let's straighten up that stadium a bit better. Right here. Viper Tail though has got a lot of stamina though, but Hell Shame's not terrible in the stamina department either, ladies and gentlemen. But Viper Tail is just king of stamina right now. Besides the Wizard Arrow, to be fair. Alright, 3, 2, 1 goes shoot! 3, 2, 1 goes shoot! Oh, Viper Tail making it quick. Alright, let's keep moving and grooving, chat. Go shoot! Sit him in the middle. Go shoot! What have we got? Shane obviously going around. Very nice knockout. Right, I think we're going to do 2 more matchups, ladies and gentlemen. 2 more rounds. This is the second last round. Go shoot. Oh, Viper Tail with a knockout. Very, very nice. Viper Tail, I think, is in the lead. The points are here and here, obviously, on the screen whenever the round starts. The final round. 3, 2, 1. Go shoot. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Just take 2. Alright, final round. 3, 2, 1, shoot! 3, 2, 1, shoot! Alright, we can't have that final round. Take 3. Alright, take 3 of final round. 3, 2, 1, shoot! 3, 2, 1, shoot! Alright, Hell Shame, let's actually get a final round win here, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know what bays you want to see Hell Shame go up against next. I would love to know all your suggestions in the comments below. Oh, we're hopping around like a bunny doing. Hop, hop, hop like a bunny doing. And oh, Viper Tail takes the win. Right, overall, ladies and gentlemen, I would say Viper Tail took the win. I have to look at when I'm editing to see who won that, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit of damage here, as you can see. This is just the Beyblade X wear and tear, though. To be fair, the gears are scratched up. The driver's a little bit banged up on both bays. And yeah, big scratches. But yeah, that was a very, very fun battle. Let me know which bay you want to see go up against Hell's Chain next, or even Viper Tail. But yeah, until then, we'll see you in the next one. Be sure to like, be sure to comment, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you in the next one. Have a nice day. Adios.